Last week, I live streamed myself making pancakes from scratch, and on the last portion of the batter, I added hot sauce. And it was pretty good. My roommate also agreed as well, so it's not just all in my head. So in this video, I'm going to show you the recipe. I used an easy pancake batter from Martha Stewart's website. Recipe is below, and I also added 3 tablespoons of Elijah's Reaper hot sauce. I think this hot sauce worked well in the pancakes because of its fruity notes. It's a blend of black cherries, cranberries, and Carolina Reaper peppers. I also had this genius idea to use the candied jalapeno liquid that I made in yesterday's video to create a syrup to pour over the pancakes. I thought I could cook out the liquid so that it could become syrupy, but I created a candy-like taffy that stuck to my teeth, so it wasn't so genius after all. I cooked the pancakes and luckily didn't burn any of them. Then I added some candied jalapenos. I thoroughly enjoyed these pancakes. The fruity hot sauce really helps. I'm not sure if this would be good with any other types of hot sauces.